aircraft in your United States Air Force. The F-22 you will see today is an unmodified and fully combat mobile aircraft. While we can't show you everything that makes the F-22 Raptor the most lethal fighter aircraft in the world, we will show you its raw power and thrust vector maneuvering capability as it executes maneuvers that no other fighter aircraft in the world can perform. As today's demonstration begins from the right, you'll see the Raptor execute a maximum power takeoff, producing 70,000 pounds of thrust from its powerful F-119 engines. The Raptor will virtually leap off the runway at an amazing 1,000 feet. At a safe altitude, Captain Marshall quickly loops the aircraft, reversing his flight path and then roll while diving straight down.
Quickly! Raptor 1, roll for high sound. Happy Mother's Day.
Is that him?
So now it is time to stand up.
Is that him?
Look, Chandler, there it goes!
Look, buddy! There goes Raz!
Thank you.
all of my attendants to line up in preparation for some extra zoomy passes. This will be another great opportunity to capture the Raptor on your camera during our demonstration. Ladies and gentlemen, then that was the late legendary Bob Hoover, the Raptor's Hoover pitch.
It can't be.
By the time you hear it, it's gone.
And there's one more.